Hey everyone, it's Claire here today with the kit reveal for the Wild Hair Kit Clubs. This is the kit that I will be using for April, and it is a petite size kit this month. I specifically asked for a smaller one, just so that I can try and fit it in between some other personal projects that I've got going on at the moment. I am primarily going to be using this kit for One Little Word, and have asked for some free stickers, some nice neutrals, and I also asked for things that were kind of not themey but themed towards making the most of yourself, personal growth, anything about just kind of being the best person that you could be, which kind of fits in with that theme. And Alison has sent me the most amazing, amazing kit for that. So I'm gonna start off with these Carpe Diem word and letter stickers from the Reset Girl. So these are all from Simple Stories. I have some of these word sets already in my own stash, and I love them. I use them all of the time. What I really like about them as well is that they're quite small, and I do pocket life, product life, pockets, and a lot of small layouts. I also make a lot of small cards, so these are absolutely perfect for that. There's lots of, look at these, they're great. So they're all tiny little sentiments and they're fantastic. I know that Jess, who's on the DT as well, uses these a lot. Oh, we both seem to really like those. Look at these. These have got glasses on. Yay! They look just like mine. So that's like a full set though. I think it's 8 sheets. I've got some Maggie Holmes embellishments. These are from the Carousel collection. I love Maggie Holmes, and I don't think I've had these before either in my kits or not purchased these myself. So one says Dream and one says Love You, and they are super cute. I've got some pocket frames from Pinkfresh Studios new collection. This is from the Let Your Heart Decide collection. These are cute, look at these. Yay! Currently I have absolutely no idea what I'm going to do with these, but that's cool. I kind of quite often ask Alison to just send me something a little bit different, just to kind of challenge my status quo a bit. I'm quite happy sometimes to just get stuck in my own little rut of die cuts and pocket cards. But just occasionally I like to switch it up a bit and try something new, so she's really listened to this. I've got an older 12 by 12 here from Heidi Swap's Magnolia Jane. I specifically asked if there was any of this collection left back at HQ, because I really like it. I love this black and white side. It is amazing, but this kind of calls my name, so I don't know quite what I'm going to do with it yet. I also asked for another sheet of this beautiful paper from the BU collection by Pinkfresh. I had some of this in my last kit for March, and I love this paper so much. It's absolutely incredible. I love both sides. I asked for more, I got more. I love it, it's fantastic. This is really pretty. I think this is Simple, yep, it's Simple Stories. This is from the I Am collection. Alison knows I like this kind of really soft pink and navy along with black and white, and she sent me some of that. But I also really like this colour combination. And again, I don't know which side to use. I'm probably going to have to ask for more of this. Oh, a little bit more Magnolia Jane. Oh, look how well this kind of ties into the colours so pretty. I love the black and white, but that's cool too. And then I've got a cut apart from the I Am collection. So these are really nice. I like the kind of copper foil on those. Can you see? Hopefully you can see. They're really nice. These are going to go great in my One Little Word album. And then, oh, this is gorgeous. Yeah, look at that. How perfect are these? Sentiments, generous, I'm enjoying life, I'm choosing happiness. I am choosing happiness. I am choosing the Wild Hair Kits. Oh yeah. And then the last page from Pink Paisley. Again, full of these yellows, pinks, aquas that I really like, navies. And this side, the pinks as well, is perfect. Okay, they are going to be fabulous. So I have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 12 by 12s and a ton of embellishments. These lovely, lovely frames, little fray stickers, and Maggie Hunt. And this is the petite size. So I think I've got quite a lot there for that size, don't you? Yeah, I think I have enough to go on with. So that's the end of this reveal. I hope that you will visit some of the members of the DT, who I will link to in the description below, so that you can see their kits for the month as well. They are all different because they are curated just for us. I'll also leave a link to the style profile so that you can go and have a look at it if you haven't already. Even if you want to just fill it out for a little bit of fun, just to see how it goes, there's no commitment, you can try it out. Okay, cool. Hope to see you next time.